3, 2, 1, engage.
I need to change a bit my respec.
You're gonna respec already?
Yeah, go to com.
Okay.
Or, I mean,
yeah,
because
gonna...
I have 17 wisdom and maybe I can lower. I don't have like. Yeah, maybe I can lower my constitution. Increase my strength a bit more to hit more often.
Nice. In the meantime, I'm robbing Gale of all his belongings. And now I'm going to send him to camp.
Not first in magic, are you?
I talk to him and he says, "You're not versed in magic, are you?" And then you look at my guy and it's like,
"Nope."
I don't think he's versed in magic.
No matter to worry the unlettered over. If you meet any elder,
having a chat with Wither,
there is a matter I'd like to seek advice on from a master.
Ooh. Oh.
I think that at the first conversation you can't
I question the
change class
decision,
right away.
So be it.
You can't?
We'll be in the camp
there
for...
we go. No, the second chat. You can.
Go to camp. What are you leveling? What are you going to respec? What are you going to level up?
No, just changing the score, the ability points to have more strength.
Hmm.
It's a bit tricky because, yeah.
Speak.
It's like being a multiple ability.
I expect I am your first.
Is it?
Of course you haven't.
And
they would have cut you from navel to neck. You are no less alien to me than I am to you. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake.
Lazellus is just hilarious. That large, fleshy nose of yours, it looks like a mistake. Not that large.
Yeah,
really?
Orcs definitely not.
Be silent in the face of her goading.
Better is an opinion, but mine is certainly more economical, disciplined, dignified.
Oh, God.
Oh. All right.
I'm so tired.
I just did the. Yeah, we can do long rest, I guess.
Okay. I'm so tired. I chopped the grass today.
Oh.
The whole garden. Ah, jeez, Luis. Oh, these old ones.
Why did you give me a supply pack?
A monster forms inside us. And you
somehow I got the supply pack.
I knew your kind to be fragile, but I didn't foresee
maybe you grabbed
the severity. Be quick about your rest. We must locate a crash.
I'll just send it to camp. Oh, maybe when you did the split, gave it to me.
You quick. Would doubt me. I do not trust a common healer to extract a dead without killing its host. At a crash, a gust still may cleanse us safely. Take your rest. I will stand watch. Should a single tentacle split your skull, I will not hesitate to end you.
Oh, nice. Sorry, what did you want to split something or?
No. Let's finish the day and
stuff. Add to wares. Someone wishes to speak. Who wishes to speak? Oh, Shadow Heart.
Okay. You want to do that combo or?
Yeah. Or if you want to, I don't know. It's the same.
What were you two talking about?
What?
You and that Githyanki.
Whoa, I never had this dialogue.
I see. I'd be careful with Lazelle.
Yeah, definitely.
I was merely making an observation. You seem reliable. I think you know how important it is that we find someone who can cure us. Best if we focus on that.
Yeah, okay.
Good. We might even get
Gale approves. He's not even in this conversation.
See it, we're overdue some good fortune.
What?
Rest well.
Oh my god, what was that? Rest well. Gale approves everything. Okay, auto select. Ah, damn it. Okay, split item, 1-5 pack. Ugh. There.
All right.
Beep, 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 beep. All right. Are we going to? Yeah, let's go to Emerald.
And yeah, we haven't traded anything yet, so.
I don't have much stuff though to trade, so I don't.
I have one backpack.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, I have a backpack too. I just
maybe
realized.
You have them in camp, Benny?
No, I have it. I have it in a backpack. Yeah.
Okay.
I have like 38 items.
Let's go.
Yes. Plunk.
Oh, ugh. How the hell did I get? Ugh.
If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
If everyone else minds their business before me, I'll be fine.
Oh, it automatically saved. Nice.
Open the bloody gate!
Open the bloody gate.
Zevlor's orders. That pack of goblins will be on us any second.
What's going on?
Zevlor's orders. Ah, there.
Open the gate, Zevlor, now.
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
What? What is up with Zevlor?
Please, there's no time.
Said Zevlor's orders. But I guess it was the other guy.
Open the gates!
It was that guy, right? Literally, it was that guy. Was.
Yeah.
With an emphasis in was.
Well, can't the others open the gate?
Canonized.
Is he the only guy that can open the gate? Like, he has a key or something?
Damnable roach.
Provoke the blade.
Provoke the blade.
And suffer it sting.
Epic.
That hurts.
Okay, I am going to kill this guy.
Oh, you can just push him.
I have 55% chance to push. But it's a bonus action, so I could do
it. Oh, yeah, you can attack with the bonus.
I'm gonna attack first.
Forgot you.
Oh! I didn't expect to kill in one hit. Nice. Well, I guess that happened.
Yeah.
I'm gonna topple this guy. Oh well. I guess.
They didn't last long.
On my way.
Okay. Cracking skulls. Breaking heels. And toes and bones.
I have two spells. I don't know if it's worth it to use them in this fight.
Nah.
To be honest, they seem to be. We have lots of allies.
Yeah, we're gonna kill them pretty easy. I think.
As long as they don't miss every shot. And. Yeah. In will we trust.
Yes.
I had to say it so that he made a critical miss. Okay, I am quite far. I can jump, take some damage. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Because I'm still pretty far. I'm gonna do a throw some stuff. Okay, that seemed to work well. The javelin got a bit bugged, at least in my camera. It's like bouncing to the floor.
Oh no, I don't see that.
Oh.
In fact, I don't think I even see the javelin.
Interesting.
It just went kaput. Kick in the face. Perfect.
That hurts.
Epic.
The most lame crit ever. 5 damage.
Why do they trigger opportunity attacks like that? It's like so unnecessary.
Yep. I mean, with 7 HP, it's quite likely he's gonna die. Maybe I should use some spell.
I think we can save her.
Because
Aridin has like 32 hit points, so he's good. Barth has 16, so maybe. More.
Quite a good defense, to be honest. I only have like 55% chance to hit. Okay, that was not bad. Bad at all. Should I use the extra action? No, Ramirez is playing afterwards. I'll just push the guy.
Alright.
Get myself on his face. There we go.
You know what would be funny if you pushed him away and then Ramira went beside the guy and then ran away to trigger the opportunity attack. That would be so dumb, but I would not be surprised. Oof. Oh no, I can't make it to that. Oh,
yeah,
yes, I can't. Oh, but I missed. Critical miss. Critical miss.
A lot of misses.
5.
But we're good.
Oh, gee. I thought he threw a stone. I was like, what?
No. No way. Yeah, they do that. Okay, I can strike again, but I don't know if it's worth it, to be honest. I don't want to use my Warpriest charges in this fight.
Nah, not worth it. We can get him to... Oh, God. Okay, let's do this. Topple. Damn, 4 HP. Okay, they can get him.
My
sickle and sword.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you, all they follow. Open the gate.
Oh, now you open the gate? Okay, let's do a five just in case.
You should, yeah, get the gloves of the boss.
Yes, one sec.
I'm picking up the javelins.
Zakrag.
You need javelins too? No, you are dex-based.
Yes, I'm dex-based. That is correct. These gloves are good. Good.
Ah, you looted the ones on the top.
Yes.
I'm gonna get the waypoint side.
Right. Wait, we don't
and,
have it? Oh, we don't have it.
Nope.
Waypoint unlocked.
And you have charisma? Some charisma? Because my charisma is terrible.
I think not. Let me check. I have 10 charisma, so standard, basically.
Okay. So are we, like, bad? Or
bad? Evil?
Yes.
Or not?
Yeah, right.
I have no idea. What are we going to do?
I mean, this type of character are... intrinsically evil, I guess.
What, just because they're half orc?
I don't know. They look pretty evil to me.
We lost him back at the ruins. Whole place is crawling with gobos.
Not to you?
He trusted you. Nobody.
Yeah, they do look pretty
us.
Evil.
He insisted. And when things got tough, he couldn't keep up. Simple as that. My God, you're a coward.
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
I'm just gonna watch.
What the? You're in the middle. Or was my camera for me from day one?
No. I was not in the middle. Probably bug on your side.
Yeah.
Too little, too sure. late. He was right, though. Coming back to this hellhole was a mistake no amount of gold can put right.
I should have punched this guy.
I'd rather
this guy is an ass.
Than stay yeah. in this pit.
Let's kick his ass.
You know what?
What? Wait, what are you going to do?
I'm gonna kill this
oh,
guy.
Oh, F5. No way. They're gonna attack. Everyone's gonna attack us.
Oh, well, we can try.
No. Yes! We can kill them in the road. No. Okay.
Oh.
Looks like it's just them. Okay.
All right. You're gonna die.
Oh, good. You have the click.
Boom. Okay, I have no more key points, but it's just a short rest.
You'll have to follow Remy.
Yeah.
Oh, now they're healing each other. Okay. I'm close enough. Let's not kill them. I will use an action surge. Need to no, really.
You don't punch Zevlor.
Oh, interesting. It used my Warpriest charge. It didn't before using the action search.
What?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna do this.
Huh.
Okay. That guy.
Okay,
no.
Take a kick in the face.
Maybe the back of the head.
Well, yeah.
They keep evading.
Yeah, I have pretty good AC. Second wind. Oh, you're you're a fighter too. Hmm.
Yep.
Interesting. Can I try and do topple? Damn you. Damn you.
You didn't have more charges?
No, I didn't. I did do a
oh my god,
deflect.
Miss again. How many times?
Yeah, this guy has very good AC. Ah, he's almost dead though. Why did I do that?
Not the best idea.
Maybe I am a bot.
Can you push her?
I think I can in the next turn. Oh, never mind.
Where to? That's a question.
Oh my.
Okay.
Jeez Louise. Okay, he's gonna die now. What?
Should I? It's like, I don't want to use the resources though.
Nah, just.
He's gonna kill me.
No, I'm gonna. I can shoot him with an arrow.
No, I'm gonna.
I have a crossbow. Okay. I have a crossbow.
I'm gonna push him away.
No, I can't shoot him there, I think.
There we go.
Where can I? I think I can. Okay, please hit. What is going on? Okay.
You know how this is gonna be called? I already know the. What, infinite reflexes? Sort of.
And
now I'm gonna get shot pretty badly.
Nope. Critical miss. And he damaged me anyways? What? Does he have like a weapon that does damage?
I
anyways?
Don't have enough movement to hit.
Really?
That's great.
I mean, you do have a pretty
long
sword.
I can throw stuff still. And it's a miss.
Oops. It's alright, I can kill him. I can kill him.
Yeah.
This time you die. Fool! You die today. And you too. Oh god. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Where are you gonna go now, huh? Huh.
I have a lot of javelins. We keep missing everything.
Oops. Wait, no. I'm gonna push her.
Okay.
Don't go up. Don't go up. Oh, I can't push her down. Wait, hang on. Maybe if I go from here. What?
Push her once, push her twice.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to.
Yeah.
Push her, hit her, and then push her. Probably.
Should be fine.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Hey, that's so aggressive. Because you don't have much of pushing, you don't have strength.
No, I don't.
There we go.
How's she not dead after that fall? Like, that would break your back. Oh,
there
she's dead
go.
Now. Yay, and the tieflings are still friends, so that's cool. Oh.
Better
I had to hide.
Yeah, yeah, I got their cool stuff already. On my way.
All right, awesome. I'm gonna F5. Can we, like, talk to Zevlor? Or is he, like, knocked out?
I read the Loroakan's contract thing.
Regression. A cheap shot. I should have expected that.
Yeah. I can... Aridin ran off, and then he died.
True to form, and good riddance. This grove has troubles enough. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are...
No, we're not evil, bro.
This attack will only strengthen their resolve. You're wounded. The druid Halcyn's a renowned healer. But he went with those adventurers. It seems they left him behind. Mm. If it's not too serious, you could try his apprentice, Nettie. She's with the other druids in the inner grove. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Corga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else. We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to
we
leave,
could
now,
always...
we won't make it to the city.
Of course, it was not a team effort. We did all the hard work.
Please.
Huh? What?
Make them see sense.
Defending the grove.
Oh, yeah. We could always, you know, eliminate Kaga.
Let's use a short rest.
Yep.
Time to get going.
A bit, not in the best state.
Hmm.
And what do you say then about the selling stuff? How much...
You just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Charisma do you have?
I have 10. But I don't know. What are we gonna do? Are we gonna be like evil? Or are we gonna because we should choose that based on, like, are these traders gonna die?
No one stopped me yet.
Are we gonna be able to trade with them later on? Because then we can up their attitude. But I don't know. At least Damon.
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay, I'm gonna talk with them and then.
But to be honest, I'm not sure. We can kill them all, no?
You wanna kill them all?
Right. I mean, makes sense, no? I mean, everyone wants to... This is when you need, like, some kind of polling mechanism.
Oh, yes. We do. Well, that's the end of today's video. Tell us in the next episode whether you want us to be evil or good. Ah, just kidding. No, I think we... okay, we can... I guess, I don't know, we can kill them. It's just so terrible. Because we don't have a dark urge. I mean, are we going to be evil without a dark urge?
That's a fair point. Yeah, because, I mean, we don't have... Oh, yeah, maybe you should have been dark urge, if anything.
Do you want to be, like, completely evil and just kill everyone? Because I don't want to be absolutist either. Like, I don't know.
Or kill everyone everywhere.
We have because no allies.
I mean, they're orcs, right? They follow Grush, the god of war, kind of.
I don't know. What does my monk follow? Does he follow anything? I don't think he follows anything. He's just an orc. It's also a monk.
Do you use anything for long distance? No, you don't need, actually.
Yeah, no, I don't.
Maybe a thing that you can do is you can actually get a stick from the what is she called? The Auntie Ethel here.
What's the? She has a.
She has a. I think it's a useful staff. But.
Okay, let me check.
We can also save money. I mean, we only have two characters, so we don't need to save much money.
Okay.
Yeah. We need armor and stuff.
Broad shoulders of yours, Petal. Are you hurt? Cold? Feverish? Auntie Ethel will sort you out. I've lotions and potions galore.
Most likely good heavy armors. Gonna sell all of
these. Nothing as fancy as that. But I come from a long line of women with a dab hand at such things. Aha! You take a sip of that and you'll feel right as rain, sweetie. Oh, 'tis just a healing potion, nothing fancy. Here.
I don't trust her.
You just look like you might need a pick-me-up. I'm sorry to go on about it, but are you all right? You're looking awful peaky.
You won't be needing toxin, right?
I was only asking.
Is it what?
Now,
sorry?
Do you need anything?
Simple toxin.
I have a few odds and ends for sale.
I sold it. And the backpack, which...
Oh, she gave me a free potion. What the hell? Interesting. She has Corellon's Grace. Quarterstaff. Versatile. While the wielder is not wearing armor, they receive a +2 bonus to saving throws. Natural pugilist. Pugilist. You gain a +1 to unarmed attack rolls and damage. Oh, pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna sell some stuff here.
Okay.
Do you have like 50 gold?
I'll send you all my gold.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I didn't need that much, but thanks. Okay, I can buy. Do you want an elixir of hill giant strength? Should I buy those? Or no?
Nah, should be fine.
Do you want me to buy all the ingredients for potions
or
and stuff?
Pass, or? Yeah, pass the ingredients for potions.
I'll send you the gold back and. Hang on, I'll send you the gold back. What's left? There you go, and you can talk to her. I'm gonna sell stuff to Damon to and try to increase his
Thanks
attitude.
Fighting off those goblins.
Are we
don't.
Gonna?
To
we're not.
Yeah.
Oh, just we're gonna kill them.
My selection's pretty slim.
Do
I
it.
Leave most of my equipment in Eltura.
Are we gonna ally with the Absolutists, or were you just gonna kill everyone?
Yeah.
All right, let's kill everyone.
Might have to teach the rest
Wait,
of the
I need to take the bowl of food first.
Will break the first
okay.
They strike a goblin skull.
Yeah.
I've had to make do with what I could scavenge.
Okay, so.
Hang on, let me check if there's anything useful on Damon.
Well, they're watching away. I will pick up the breastplate arm here. Can you make him watch away?
Make who watch away?
Damn.
I'm gonna buy this. Call it. Okay. Hang on. Yeah, one sec. Let me. I sold a backpack with a lot of things. There we go. So. Bought this. Okay. Very important. This.
Oh,
okay,
it moved by itself.
What
it
the hell just
itself.
Happened?
The breastplate moved by itself.
Oh.
Oh no, the guy picked it up.
looking for steel.
Wait, let me get something before. I have no idea.
Looking for steel? No, looking to steal.
What did you want to is it a breastplate?
Yeah.
It's 600.
Steel.
Okay, hang on.
Him afterwards, we get the money back, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I can give you the money. We get the goods and then.
Oh, nice. And in my hand, like.
Although. A pained squeak. You realize the source of his discomfort. I'm not totally sure if we are on the right level. Maybe we could do level 4 and.
The rat pauses, gauging whether his chipped tooth is in fact life-threatening. Apparently,
wait, I'm talking with a rat.
With the squeak. Follow.
Oh, the rat wants me to follow them. Hang on, wait, I gotta follow the rat. What's going on? What? Wait, but I can't go in here.
No?
Well, I mean, yeah.
No, you can.
Who the hell?
Since when can you talk with animals?
Wait, what's going on here?
The rat chitters angrily. Whatever broke his tooth is in this room.
Oh, this woman broke the rat's tooth?
Of all the bloody things to
well,
happen.
There we go. We've got a reason to kill all the tieflings. They broke a rat's tooth. You can't do that, right?
For the rat.
For the rat. Die. Oh my god.
That's like the lamest thing ever.
For the rats. Proceeds to miss.
There. The
guard will be restricting you to a cell.
Oh.
Try to convince them you belong here.
No, you're gonna just attack.
This is my place now. Oh, I have thaumaturgy. And it didn't work out.
Oh god.
It was a nice try though.
Well, I guess
was to make things work. You've certainly succeeded.
Attack.
Attacker. All right. Why do we have such low percentage to hit? That's ridiculous. Okay, I guess I'm going to topple him. Or should I?
Yeah, topple him. Topple him so I can actually
stagger.
Hit some.
I can also stagger. You want me to stagger?
No.
Topple. Okay. Oh. Blah.
Damn.
Garbage. No. Ow. Ow.
That time when our attacks don't work and they're still. So I'm gonna pommel first. See if I can. And
stop this! All
save.
My friends won't rest until they avenge me.
We're checking how many times we can miss in like
one turn. Oh, they're also missing too. So they're also missing too. Wow, they're also missing.
Yeah, but my AC is shit though.
Yeah, I don't know why we're missing so much though. Is it because of the karmic dice off thing? Probably.
Be.
Oh my god, that hurts.
Okay. Should I push him? Go next to the other guy?
Okay. No, we could just kill him. Kay. We could just kill him.
I want to get closer to the other guy.
Isn't gonna trigger other people?
Okay, I literally see the arrow in my guy's. I don't know what happened there.
God damn it!
A lot of missing.
God
that
damn it!
What the? What the actual fuck?
I must heal.
What the actual fuck?
What? You just demolished
it. And we have Zoru.
Yep.
I'll strike this guy then. Someday.
I needed that. Well, hello there. All right, let's deflect. Hamstrung. Are you kidding?
And missed again.
What is going on? What is going on? Okay, that's something.
Maybe someday we get to hit stuff.
Kick in the face. Ah, I can't make it to that guy.
And then he runs away.
Yeah. I can't make it. I'm gonna have to dash. What? Oh, I can eat your own arrows. Dude, are you? Dude. Oh my god!
Literally, the guys have like one eye aiming for the moon and the other one for the ground.
They are looking at the sky while they hit. Gee. Finally.
It was ridiculous.
Oh shit! Enemy incoming!
Oh, hiding failed, it said, but they didn't see us.
No, they didn't see us.
That seems to be the issue, sis.
Let me save. Don't want to draw any attention. Someone's been killed. Oh, I don't know who that was.
Drama. Let's get to the orcish lair.
Wait.
Oh, this one is knocked down now. How come? Did you do anything to Pandirna?
Oh, I've been spotted! Spotted!
Light on my feet.
Hello there. Enough! You're dead!
Oh,
he's prone!
You kill him? Okay.
He's prone.
Oh no. They spotted me too.
Ah, that hurt.
I'll need to dash. You need a heal?
No, yep. That would be good.
I'd appreciate that.
It's 4-7. It's not much. No, it's not worth one level spell. Should be casting more bless more often.
Yes. Special because we're missing like all the time. And I'm dead. Nice.
Yeah, I had to use the charge.
We should do a short rest. Should I use the other short rest?
Yeah.
That took the edge off.
It doesn't let me pick up the... Can you pick up the things from...
Yeah, hang on. Oh, what the hell?
It's bugged for you too?
Yeah, it's... I think he's bugged.
Really doesn't let me... Can't pick up too heavy. Wait, if I drop some stuff, pick up the corpse, throw it again. Could help.
Oh, I think he's bugged.
I'll do this. Can't pick up too heavy still.
Wait.
There there's always a scent.
Boots have seen everything. I mean, I could do F5 and reload to see if he unbugs himself.
Still too heavy.
You want me to do that?
What? You want to reload now?
I don't know. Hang on, I'm gonna open this door and they're gonna be like, who killed everyone? Hello.
Oh my god, really?
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
I just can't move the body.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill
your
brother,
I can't move
Arca.
The body.
You're
I can't do anything with it. When I click it,
shoot
the window closes
nerve,
right away.
Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with.
Okay. So
doesn't even matter if you kill me.
And you
I'm
can't move it, you can't do anything
I
with
am.
It either.
I'm blessed. Here it comes, you little beast.
Best keep your hands to yourself.
I tried to loot as soon as they oh my god. What is going on?
Follow the orcish destiny.
Wait, and then you can wait, let's lockpick this thing and move the body so that it looks like she killed everyone. Psycho moment. What are you doing? You can't. Hang on. Look at that. Look
Maybe
at that.
It's melted.
Look at that. Perfect.
They fought to the death.
Yeah, they definitely fought and they killed each other, right? It's not our fault. We were just roaming around and this happened. This just happened.
You need potions? I'll send you some.
I have 4. Now I have 3. So yeah, I need potions.
Take
I'm gonna buy some potions from Auntie Ethel.
Okay.
Is this guy just standing there like oh look, there's a bunch of dead people here. Who cares? He's just like okay. Amazing.
Hello, Petal. Need anything? Any lotions or potions?
Yes.
Hey, bother.
Give me all your potions. Oh, and she has cheese. Oh, and she has ingredients for Featherfall. Oh, and she has ingredients for Antidote.
Antidote.
Yeah. And she also has ingredients for Greater Potions, which is nice. Cool.
Take care now,
sweetie.
What happens if we kill Zeblor? Will the druids be happy about it? Maybe Koga is...
I have no idea. You want to try talking to Koga and, like...
And, yeah, maybe she pays us some money.
Alright, I'm gonna talk to Koga. Koga.
Please, let us through.
Please,
let
us through.
Go right now! She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Korga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Ragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Bear moment.
And you can open chests, right?
Yes,
so
I can.
Give you items and chests.
I can open chests.
Come, Madwin, give him a chance. You... Get back!
Ignore them and proceed.
Stop! Another step, and Magrim will tear you open like a sack of grain.
Can I ignore them again? Do you want me to attack? Oh, we should attack them! I don't know. Let's
back.
Go with one.
Force my hand and I'll show you its claws.
A moment, Giona.
What?
Oh, I understand. You! Apparently Korga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Hmm. All right. You want to? Do you want to talk with Korga?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Have you lost your sense? Sure. Good.
She stole me. Please.
You're watching.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
This is madness, Korga. She's just a
what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out every stranger.
Oh, no.
What the hell?
Do you see the same thing? Yeah.
You see the hair?
what is going
poison.
On?
Do nothing.
We will speak soon enough.
Did
first,
you do nothing?
Judgment must be passed. The parasite
no, I said,
drinks
your garrison.
Then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Aw, she's just a kid.
Come, Korga. We took back the idol. Surely.
Do it.
Do it.
Which one? Silent?
Prepare to attack!
No!
No, 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 no! Oh no! No!
Yes. Teela, to me!
What?
And she's dead.
God.
What
damn.
The hell?
By the gods, Korga, what have you done?
What the hell?
Bury the remains. Continue the rite.
And the parents? They're just outside.
This outsider will take word once I've spoken to him. We must focus on the rite.
She's dead. Korga, we are guardians, not killers.
Spare your tears. She knew the danger. She still tried to run. The outlander
what?
Has betrayed us. I should have known.
You attacked
her? Yes.
We cannot compromise any longer.
Oh, but she's like level 5. We are fucked.
Let's kill her anyways.
Okay. Just put yourself on.
Ooh, let's
oh,
go.
Nice. Okay, put yourself on this side so that we don't get sunbeam.
Okay.
I'm gonna die so badly.
No, we're not. We're gonna kill her. We're gonna kick her ass. Ow.
Okay. Five damage. You got a good.
Ooh. Free 11 damage. Good.
What can those guys do?
I don't know. Oh.
Oh.
Damn.
That's some nice damage.
Okay. Do you have potions? Just in case?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I think we're going to have to...
Yeah, but I want drink. To attack Korga twice.
Yeah, I think we can kill her, like... Pretty... Oh,
if
God.
We don't
if
miss
we don't miss.
Every.
Yeah.
Like that, you know?
Fuck!
This. Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna do this.
He has a stick. Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Oh god.
Oh my god.
She just moonbeamed herself. I think we're gonna die. We died. Damn.
We've been defeated.
I do want to kill her though. Like, she killed Arabella. You can't do that. That's illegal.